Between August 7th and August 9th, Bitcoin jumped over 4%, briefly trading above the psychological level of 30,000. Now, there was considerable debate regarding the reasons for the move higher, with some headlines citing an eventual Bitcoin ETF, but some crediting a dip in interest rates as being the Bitcoin tailwind. Now, interestingly, Bitcoin has rallied alongside the dollar, which has gained over 3% since July 18th. Now, despite this recent burst of volatility, it seems that the biggest story this year has been Bitcoin's lack of volatility relative to its 12-year history. Now, for comparison here, in 2021, Bitcoin traded in a $39,000 range from top to bottom. In 2022, traded in over $33,000 range from top to bottom. So far in 2023, it's been less than half that, with a $16,000 range for the year, but an only $7,000 range since mid-March. Now, the hardline Bitcoin enthusiasts have long argued that relative price stability will be good for the coin if it plans to eventually fill the role of non-correlated safe haven asset. To be clear though, Bitcoin remains a highly volatile asset compared to most other tradable liquid assets, but at least it seems to be heading in a more stable direction. Now, reminder, CME Group now offers options on both micro Bitcoin and micro Ether futures. We're gonna be using the micro futures for these examples. Also on July 31st, CME launched a Bitcoin versus Ether ratio futures contract, so you can trade the spread using one contract. So now if a trader believes that Bitcoin could rally from here, they could express that by buying the August CME micro Bitcoin futures contract at $29,850 and target a move to $35,000. A stop for this trade could be placed below at $25,850. Now this trade could make $515 if the target is reached and risks $400 if you're stopped out of your level. Now if a trader believes that Bitcoin could fall from here, they could express that by selling the August CME micro Bitcoin futures contract at $29,850 and target a move back to the March lows of $20,000. Stop for this trade could be placed above at $33,850. Now this trade could make $985 if the target is reached and risks $400 if you're stopped out of your level.